another day at the airport. Getting ready to head to Portland to speak tonight at the Oregon Chambers Business Gala Conference, and on our way again.
Okay, Litefoot, stun it up. Hey, hey.
Portland, and just realized that didn't have time to shave again today, so I'll have to get that in before I speak tonight. Relentless.
Tony G incredibly rocks on the twos and the ones. I got a fat rhyme to make you go flatline. A mystical lyrical to beat me is a miracle. First off, let's get it all straight. I represent that OK state.
In a humble way, know how much I appreciate what you've given me, the things you've done for me, for my gifts, gifts that are not taken for granted. What am I but what you have caused me to be? What was derailed and bound now has been set free. Put upon this dirt to give them a kingdom's worth, put upon earth to take away their hurt. You are all I have and who I forever owe, for the gift of my life, my wife and Quanta soul. The talent I had to write these words with heart, and the heart to continue when devils have torn me apart. Wisdom and righteousness, my struggles to turn a cheek. Countless times I gave kindness to be taken as weak. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
5 a.m. flight from Portland to Phoenix, and it is a early morning. So the relentless pursuit continues. And I have my hand on the camera. This is what happens when I try to give some insight into your world and don't have a cameraman. So it's about 3:40 right now, and it's dark, as it should be. So headed to the airport. And, you know, look, this is just proof that no matter where you are and what level of the game you are, or how much your collar is tucked into your suit, that you gotta hustle, man. You gotta get out there and get it. Right now, I'm on my way to meet with Senator Kane in Phoenix, and I am in Portland. And live in Seattle. So, I yesterday was my son's 6th birthday, and I was on the road, and of course, a little hard to sleep because thinking about him and them, and I won't be able to be home until tonight. So, signing off right now. Time to do that airport thing. Sometimes you make it to the airport so early that the airport's not open. I don't know if that's happened to me before, but good morning, everyone. Good morning, and it is 4 in the morning. And did I say it was early? Officially on the way to Phoenix now, and it is just a little past 5. Pursuit sometimes can be just a little exhausting. So, see you in Phoenix. About ready to leave the Phoenix airport here in a moment, and I am going to head to a event with Senator Kane, who could very well become the next Vice President of the United States. Today is proof that, and I've said it so many different times, you got to be out there in motion. If you want to have things in life, if you want to achieve things in life, you got to get out there. You got to believe in yourself. You have to sharpen your tools always. You're always working to better yourself, and then things happen. Things happen that could happen in no other way. Just had the opportunity to meet with Senator Kane, potential next Vice President of the United States, and advocate for Indian country, for business, for opportunity, for stability, for sovereignty. And so, you know, I think it's a blessing. It's a blessing to be able to be put in positions, and, you know, the responsibility is to not forget what you stand for and not forget what you believe in and what your purpose is. So I am absolutely tired, exhausted, but we did some great things today, and we all have an opportunity to do great things. We all have an opportunity to make the most of our life. The Creator put us here on this earth to accomplish great things, and it's up to us to do those things. So whatever it is your calling is, get it done. It continues to move forward. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm so tired, I can't talk.